through the storm and through the night. It is your love that always fights. Through the storm, through the night, through the depression, through the darkness, through the dark times, through the hard times, through the good times, through the medium times, through the fat times, God, through the skinny times, through the average run-of-the-mill times, you are there. You are there when we see it. You're there when we don't. You're there when we feel you. You're there when we don't. You're there when we experience you. We're there when you don't. You're there when we believe that you're there. You're there when we don't believe that you're there. You're there when we receive love from the people that are around us. You're there whenever we receive nothing but bad things from the people that are around us. You're there whenever we give you credit. You're there when we don't give you credit. You're there at each and every single time of our life. And so many times we don't even recognize you. Through the storm and through the night, it is your love that always fights. How many of you guys are glad that you serve a God that is there every single time? Come on, you can do a little better than that. How many of you are glad that you serve a God that loves you so much that he sent his only son, Jesus, to die for you? How many? I want you to clap like you're excited about a Savior who loves you. Like you're excited about peace when you don't deserve any peace. Love you guys. As you head back to your seats, we have a couple of exciting things to be able to showcase tonight. For last week, you guys will notice that we were talking about Operation Christmas Child, and we were going over a couple of things. You can continue.